transmitting bursts of new spheric bleed. It is a call for help initiated by the machine spirit. The message asserts that the main cogitator room is under attack. Sequential shutdown in progress.
Those sick beasts are trying to destroy the brain and soul of the martyr. I'm on my way. Reloading. Reloading.
Incredible. Secondary computational litanies show an exponentially growing demonic presence.
faster, much faster.
emitting bursts of new spheric bleed. It is a call for help initiated by the machine spirit. The message asserts that the main cogitator room is under attack. Sequential shutdown in progress.
Those sick beasts are trying to destroy the brain and soul of the martyr. I'm on my way. Die, unclean!
Noise.
And it's gone. Now, where was? arrived at the main cogitator.
Another burst of new sphere bleed received. Decoder prayer wheels activated. Inquisitor, you have been granted access to the data crux in the main cogitator room.
And what might that be?
A data reliquary. Breakthrough information storage which can be opened exclusively by the Tiberius Rosette with the tag Alpha Subject.
It sounds like the machine spirit is giving me access to the most important records on the Alpha Orion.
Indeed. The machine spirit has calculated the chances of a total system malfunction. It is 98.5%.
Thank you.
that data, Crux. Tech Priest, I need you to activate your most complex security protocols. I will be transferring an extremely sensitive cogitator file. I have found something that could put the entire Alpha Pariah project into perspective.
Secondary brain functions rerouted to execute holy chants of encryption.
I also need an update on the current situation.
Situation is critical. Sensors indicate a growing number of localized bursts of warp energies on the ship.
Give me the location of the closest anomaly. raise morale, Tech Priest.
The Empyrean seals form a complex matrix on the Marta. The destruction of the seals fractured the matrix, releasing a constant tide of demons onto the ship. At this rate, the Marta has an 87.67% chance of turning into a demon engine.
I cannot allow a ship-sized demon engine to roam the sector.
Destroying the pustules on this subdeck might buy you some extra time.
Kill the heretic! Clean. will soon regret coming here, you fool.
Actually baffled by your lack of manners, Inquisitor. Really, unless you submit a deal with you, we've resorted to violence. I know that you are trying to find an answer which shouldn't exist. I want that thing out of my ship, see? We can help each other. But if you refuse, I have ways of destroying that entire section of the ship.
Thanks to its shielding, you can do nothing that would harm the chamber.
Are you truly willing to risk that possibility? I don't think so. I believe that we might come to some understanding. Come and meet me on subject basis, sir. I'm looking forward to meeting you.